Years of searching had finally paid off. The wreckage of Flight 714, lost without a trace in the icy expanse of the Arctic, lay before them, a stark monument to a tragedy long buried beneath the snow. The team, a mix of seasoned scientists and dedicated researchers, worked methodically, their breath misting in the frigid air. As they cautiously breached the fuselage, an unsettling discovery awaited. Strange, rhythmic creaking emanated from within, a sound that resonated with a chilling echo in the cavernous space. Inside, the plane's passengers lay frozen, mummified figures trapped in the final, horrifying moments of their lives. A wave of unease washed over the team. The air thickened with a palpable dread, a tangible reminder of the tragedy they were uncovering. Dr. Lendo, his brow furrowed with concern, ordered a thorough examination of the interior. As the forensic team documented the gruesome scene, another discovery sent a jolt of fear through them. The ground near the plane exhibited a series of intricate footprints, utterly unlike any animal track they had ever encountered in this region. Who or what had been in this place alongside the victims? The suspense hung heavy, an unseen presence lurking in the shadows of the Arctic. The sounds grew louder, a low guttural growl occasionally punctuated by the piercing squeals of young cubs. Suddenly, a massive polar bear, its fur matted with ice, emerged from a nearby cave. Beside her were three tiny cubs, their eyes wide with a silent plea for protection. The footprints, the strange noises, it all made sense. The bear, disturbed by the intrusion, had taken refuge with her cubs close to the wreckage. The investigation shifted. Now, alongside the human tragedy, they faced a different kind of predator in a hostile environment. The team worked tirelessly, studying the recovered black box data. The final moments of Flight 714 flashed across the screen, a relentless descent into disaster. The pilot's voice, strained and desperate, filled the room. He'd fought valiantly to regain control, to fight against the unforgiving forces of the Arctic storm. But his efforts were in vain. A deafening crack, followed by silence, marked the tragic end. The chilling story of the flight's demise was now interwoven with the mystery of the frozen landscape. The passengers, the pilot, and the wild creature, all trapped by the relentless icy forces of nature. The polar bear, a silent guardian of her cubs, had merely been reacting to the intrusion into her territory, adding another layer of sadness to the tragedy.